our allegiance to Lord Murugan, not to the federal government.
Penang is adamant to proceed with the Golden Chariot procession for the Thaipusam celebrations on January 18 next year. This is despite the federal government's announcement that there would be no chariot procession. However, the federal government had given the green light for the Thaipusam celebrations for next year. Speaking at a press conference at his office in Komta, Deputy Chief Minister to Professor Dr. P. Ramasamy urged National Unity Minister Dato' Halimah Mohamad Saddiq to rescind on her no chariot procession directive. He said in the absence of the chariot procession, the religious festival has no meaning.